Today's today's April 28th, right? 2016. Yeah.
2016.
So these are the two kittens. How old?
They are now four months. 30th of December.
Yeah. So eating is all right.
Eating well.
Drinking.
Drinking well.
They look active also. So we weigh them.
Hyperactive.
Gonna bring the book here and then the card here, and we weigh the kittens. This is the last thing you do, is it? Important thing is...
But is this normal here? What's that? The hair here, like...
Do they fight each other?
No, they don't. But they play, but... But...
What is it, the hair loss?
Yeah, the hair loss on here. It happens to the previous one as well. But this one is like...
Normally it's a scratching of the ears. Is it scratching the ears?
They're not scratching the ears.
Some of them have thinning of the hair this side, yeah.
It's quite normal.
Yes.
But only thing here is, I think, at the chin here. The chin here, there's there.
Where?
Some, that day there was some blackish stuff.
Black.
Yeah, like a, it, it's like a...
Bring out first, come. We're going to weigh the kitten on this first. That's the last thing to do, huh? Come.
Which one you want first?
Anyone? The one with the...
The white one. That's Leo.
We weigh Leo first, yeah.
Leo is the bigger one. Bigger in size.
So what food you're feeding?
I'm giving them the dry food, Royal Canin, and the wet food mix.
So are they scratching the ears or not?
They are not. I've not seen them scratching the ears. I've not
Listen, come on. Come on, come on. Come on here. Didn't scratch,
Yeah, no. Good boy.
No diarrhea?
No.
So you're worried about is this?
I'm just worried about the lips area here.
Where? The chin.
The chin there.
Chin normally due to the eating the food, then stuck there, you know. No more, right?
No more. I
must clean up, yeah.
I brush it off.
Yeah, let me just get it.